This is Clover, an OC I've had a while now, and I thought she'd fit the Poppy's Playtime fandom. She was an old experiment who was originally made to bring out the creativity in kids. Hence why she basically has a whiteboard face. As she got older and more worn down, she began to frequently throw up a black substance scaring the kids. The substance was unknown, but most believe it to be marker ink. After 5 years, they decided to put her in storage in order to make room for more toys. She grew both sad and jealous of the new toys, leading her to try and break out through a dangerous route that was made for breaking down old toys, leading to the loss of both her arms. And no, I will not hear anyone out about her.